The postseason officially here for the spring sports in Illinois, with the Diamonds taking center stage this week. 2A regional opener at Sherrard. The host Tigers welcoming Alleman to town. Bottom one, Sherrard threatening with a runner in scoring position, but Chance Crothers gets the ground out to get out of the inning. We're scoreless after one. Top two, Tigers keep swinging. Holland Anderson rips one to center field just past the diving outfielder. Great effort. The Tigers will end up with runners on second and third in the inning. Later on, next batter, it's Aiden Switzer. He grounds one into right field for the base hit. That's good enough to chase home the run to make it 1-0. Sherrard will go on and win their opener. They advance with a 4-2 victory. Other scores, it's Monmouth Roseville moving on, 5-3 victory, and it's Rock Ridge edging Mercer County 6-5. They're final on that one.